As of the fall semester 2015, all faculty and students have access to an Outlook 365 email account. You can set things up so that your Office 365 email account is visible on the home page of your CCV portal. This is really helpful because you will be able to see that you have unread messages every time you enter the portal, whether you go to visit Office 365 or not. If you've set this up already, your screen will look like this, with the number of unread messages right here in the top left area. But if you have not set it up, your screen will look like this. It'll let you know that you still need to enter your credentials. So in order to do that, we go ahead and we click the link to enter our credentials, which brings us to the Vermont State College's email setup instructions. Now it's important to read these setup instructions thoroughly. I happen to be using Firefox, which automatically populates my CCV username, but this is not the format that the VSC is looking for when we set up our email. We need to go ahead and put the @vsc.edu after our username. When we do that and press the tab button, it accepts that entry and we can then update our password. The password that is in here may be the correct password if you have your computer set to store passwords, but you will have to go ahead and retype the correct password to confirm the password. Once you've done this, you hit OK. After hitting OK, you'll return to the CCV portal homepage. And here in the top left area, you'll see you have some number of unread messages. That's it. It's that simple. Once you click on this unread messages, the portal will take you to your Outlook account on Office 365. So Outlook is Microsoft's email management program, but you also have a lot of other great features with Office 365, which you can find by clicking on the words Office 365 here. And you have a basic version of Word, a basic version of Excel, PowerPoint, and all of the other fantastic online office features. Now, none of these are full-blown programs with all the features and benefits of using the full Office 2013 or whatever version you have on your local computer, but they're powerful enough to get most of the work done that you will need to do here at school, as far as writing documents, working with spreadsheets, and creating presentation software. I hope that helps find your way around the CCV portal.